know it's the only way to clear a path. Go, go now. I shall stay.
No! I don't want you to go. Why can't you come with us? Why? Leonard, I don't want anyone else to die.
Fine, young lad. You mustn't be afraid. I will not die. Now go, please.
Die? Was it my fault? Was it because of me? I will do my best. I do. Will you like me?
I am sorry, Caim. I cannot enter.
It controls time.
The time of which Sere speaks, could it be the great time? The great time is the key that holds the fate of the world. So say the legends.
Thank you.
does not end here.
Thank you.
all right. Now only the giant monster remains.
The world will be swallowed.
What is that?
What warps the great time?
The heat! My body is burning!
You feel reaction?
A reaction? To what?
To that. The child lost his time. Yes, it is possible. The great time, perhaps our last chance.
Please help us! No, no, I don't want to die! No!
Goodbye. Will you take me there?
Are you sure?
I understand. That thing controls time. We can't just leave it, or else...
Sherry, what will you do?
Only I can stop it. I'm the only one who has what we need.
If you fight that, do you know what will become of you?
A long time ago, there was a brave warrior who drank up all of time, drop by drop. He slept deep beneath the earth, forever young and strong. Then the world became bathed in blood, and the hero awoke. Now is my time, he said. The hero who had drunk of time traveled to the ends of the earth. The hero grew old and weak, and he died. But his time gave the world a new life, the end. It's called the Little Hero. My mother told it to me.
The heroes of the stories are the hopes of the tellers. The hero is in you, too.
I'm so happy. Come on, fly me there.
Can we make it through?
It's impossible! Impossible! What can one child do?
Thank you.
Will you forgive me now, Mana?
Thank you. At long last, the jumping hands of time will be halted by a weakling cast in eternal solitude.